catching on as well. We're ready for the Tag Team Championship matchup here in the World Wrestling Federation in Omaha. The Rockers, the challengers, facing the champions, headed to the ring at this moment. All three of them, Jesse.
Yes, demolition, and you never know which two are going to get into the ring, McMahon. So I think that gives them a tremendous advantage.
An unfair advantage, Jesse. There are only two Rockers, and they're facing, allegedly, only two members of Demolition. Why all of a sudden the third member of Demolition appearing?
How come you feel it's unfair, McMahon? They're only going to wrestle two of them.
Three on two, Jesse. The odds seem to be a little unfair to me. Nonetheless, on their way to the ring now, the challengers, Shawn Michaels and Marty Jannetty.
The Rockers. I gotta say this one, McMahon. I think they're grossly outmatched without it even being 3-on-2. They better use their quickness, they better hit and run, and they better do quick tagging, because they're giving up so much size and strength to any of the three Demolition, it makes no difference.
That makes no difference, huh? Then why the third member of Demolition? If they're so confident in their tag team ability, why does the third man even have to be at ringside?
But where should he be, McMahon? Out at dinner?
He shouldn't be at ringside. And I believe Jack Tunney, president of the World Wrestling Federation, should look into the matter. Starting things off, nonetheless, will be Smash of Demolition and Marty Jannetty from the Rockers.
And I believe it's Crush on the apron. So Axe has taken the night off.
Let's hope he takes the night off and doesn't get involved, as now Smash begins to do just that to Marty Jannetty.
And Jannetty is caught right at the outset, McMahon. He's got caught up trying to match strength.
Whoa,
with the last of Demolition.
Look at that. Now Marty Jannetty calling the efforts of Smash. Can't get him off his feet. That way he'll try to leg sweep. And successfully done. Nice takedown by Jannetty. Drop kick and Smash through the ropes to the outside. This is what the Rockers have to do.
Absolutely, it's what the Rockers have to do. They do not dare to match up with Demolition. As I said before, they have to hit and run, and they gotta do quick tags. And here's a Rocker specialty.
Five head scissors, a pair of them, a pair of drop kicks. Now the Rockers are showing Demolition a thing or two here in Omaha.
Ah, they've started off quick, but the match is far from over, McMahon. Far from over.
All right, back up on the apron now. Smash, who I believe is a legal man, as is Marty Jannetty. They'll start all over again. And you can bet, Jesse, that Demolition is starting over with a lot more respect for the Rockers than they had coming into the match.
They may have respect, but they got to do it there. It's exactly what they got to do. Cut the ring off and get one of the Rockers into their corner. Then they'll do the damage.
Jannetty now off the rope. Over Smash. The tag was made. Coming back. Smash missing in. What is happening here? Wide open. Now Shawn Michaels on the top. Drop kick. Down goes Smash. What a maneuver. What an effort by the Rocker.
Unbelievable.
Oh, wait a minute. That's not fair.
But Crush came into the ring and caught Michaels with a vicious clothesline while Axe has the referee tied up.
Now, wait a minute. Right now, it's already unfair, Jesse.
Why?
The official distracted by Axe to the outside. Some chicanery going on the inside. Again, we made note earlier on about how unfair this matchup is with 3-on-2.
Axe is merely acting as a manager, McMahon. He hasn't taken any physical part of this match, and as long as he doesn't, it is not unfair.
Nice reversal by Michaels. Crush, look at that maneuver. Double team, double elbow, double nipper, double your pleasure, and you can bet they're going to double their fun if they beat Demolition tonight.
And that's exactly the Rockers' style. Illegal maneuvers inside that ring, illegal double teams. There's their first legal tag of the night.
Marty Jannetty in there with Crush.
Oh, no.
It's called strength and power.
Blatant chokehold on the part of Crush. Trying to crush the esophagus of Jannetty. Confrontation with the official. A leap. Look at this. They may get him too. No, the shoulder barely gets up.
He wasn't able to hook the legs across the shoulders, or he might have got the three count, but again, that's the problem, McMahon. They're giving up too much size.
That is one of the things, however, that makes the Rockers so intriguing. It makes it so much fun to watch in that square circle. They take chances, Jesse. Again, the frequent tag now. Hanging on the arm, Shawn Michaels. Marty Jannetty.